Students and parents who once trusted this man, now troubled and terrified of the allegations against him.
It's sick. It's sick. And to think that my kids have been around him infuriates me.
Police say fifth grade teacher Ricky Ordway has been abusing several of his female students for some time. According to the report, an 11-year-old victim says in February she was sitting at Ordway's desk when he pulled up her dress and underwear and touched her while class was in session. Another victim told police in September of 2018, Ordway called her up to his desk and unbuttoned her pants and touched her. And a third victim telling officers Ordway reached into her bra several times since last year.
When I got the call, I had a feeling of who it was, and as soon as I put the face to the name, I knew who it was him. And
Jessica Munoz knows Ordway well. He was her daughter's softball coach and her son's social studies teacher last year. She says there were concerning signs.
He used to like be super flirtatious with the girls, and it was just odd, like coming from being a parent and seeing a teacher be that way. It's pretty odd.
Sun Valley Elementary did send out a letter to parents Tuesday, letting them know of the teacher's arrest and the allegations against him. For that, a grandma who asked we blur her face says she's happy with the school taking action, but she does have a message for the embattled teacher.
I think any predator should be castrated.